How to eat restaurant food for weight loss recipes. How to eat healthy when eating out at your favorite restaurant. This article was written to answer a frequently asked question, how to eat healthy at a restaurant. When you are eating out, you probably watch your calories very closely. So to assist you with your calorie counting when dining out, these tips will help you make the most of it. I hope you find this information about how to eat healthy at a restaurant helpful. Restaurant eating out tips. Anytime you order pasta dishes, be on the lookout for tomato-based sauces instead of the cream-based sauces. Tomato-based sauces are much lower in fat and calories, and tomato sauce can even be counted as a vegetable. Always order salad dressings or sauces on the side, as this way you have control over how much you add to your meal. When you order grilled fish or vegetables, you should ask that the food be grilled without butter or oil, or prepared with very little or either or. You should always try to drink water, diet soda, or tea instead of soda or beverages that contain alcohol. When you choose a soup, remember that cream-based soups are higher in fat and calories than other soups. A soup can be a great appetizer, as most are low in calories and you fill you up pretty fast. Choosing foods made with whole grains, such as whole wheat bread and dishes made with brown rice, is a great way to eat healthy while eating out at a restaurant. When ordering a baked potato, ask for salsa instead of sour cream, butter, cheese, or even bacon. Salsa is very low in calories and provides a healthy alternative with plenty of flavor and spice. If you order dessert, share with a friend. Half of the dessert will equal half of the calories. A simple eating healthy tip is when you are full, stop eating. Listen to your body and what it tells you. If you get full, take half of your meal home. The second portion of your meal can serve as a second meal later. This way, you get two meals for the price of one. If you're looking to eat less, order two appetizers or an appetizer and a salad as your meal. If you get a choice of side dishes, get a baked potato or steamed vegetables instead of French fries. Always look for food on the menu that's baked, grilled, broiled, poached, or steamed. These types of cooking use less fat in the cooking process and are usually much lower in calories. Another way to eat healthy at a restaurant is to eat plain bread or rolls, which are low in both fat and calories. When you add the butter and oil, you increase the fat and calorie intake. As key ingredients to your meal, choose dishes with fruits and vegetables. Both fruits and vegetables are great sources of dietary fiber as well as many vitamins and minerals. If you crave dessert, look for something with low fat, such as berries or fruit. I hope you found these tips on how to eat healthy at a restaurant helpful and you were able to get something out of it. And always remember, do not deprive yourself of the foods you truly love. All types of foods can fit into a well-balanced diet. Nowadays, the easiest and the cheapest way to dine in is at the fast food restaurants. Such restaurants are available everywhere. It's the handiest restaurant accessible in the neighborhood. Those who can't cook due to their tight schedule mostly order their meal from fast food restaurants. They just ring the delivery service, and the food will be delivered in just a few minutes, ready to be eaten. What an easy life! Apart from its convenience, fast food is also known as unhealthy and a weight gainer. High calories, sodium and fat are the culprits of its unhealthiness. It's often lack of important vitamins and minerals too. If you are among those who are reluctant to eat fast food, here are some tricks to help you eat nutritious and less fattening fast food. Asterisk: don't eat big size food. There are some restaurants selling big size food, such as McDonald's Big Mac. Asterisk: choose the healthiest foods available in the menus. This will help you maintain your diet, as you will not be tempted to unhealthy food. Asterisk: eliminate high fat and calorie sauces and dressing of your food. Asterisk: instead of taking sodas, change it with water or low-fat milk. Asterisk: eat not more than 1,500 calories a day. Here are some menus for the day which consist of less than 1,500 calories. Breakfast. Your 300 to 350 calorie breakfast. Asterisk: muffin, 150 calories, plus scrambled eggs, 16 calories. Asterisk: croissant with egg and cheese, 350 calories. Avoid sausage as it will increases 260 calories. Asterisk: egg sandwich, 300 calories. All sandwiches usually contain 300 to 350 calories. Avoid bacon as it has more than 300 calories. Lunch. Your 400 to 450 calorie lunch. Asterisk grilled chicken, 400 calories. Asterisk 4 chicken nuggets and small portion of French fries, 420 calories. Asterisk grilled potatoes with chili sauce and cheese, 395 calories. Asterisk sandwich with chicken inside, 300 calories, and salad with low-fat dressing, 125 calories. Asterisk individual chicken popcorn, 450 calories. Asterisk 2 slices of thin flat slight cheese pizza, 200 calories each slice. The most important thing in consuming pizza is to eat thin flat slight pizza with less topping to minimize the calories, unnecessary for vegetables topping. Dinner. Your 500 calorie dinner. Asterisk plain hamburger, one portion of French fries, children's package, and diet drink, 530 calories. Asterisk 3 slices of pizza by reducing the fatty cheese, 500 calories. Asterisk original chicken breast and mashed potatoes, 500 calories. Asterisk meatloaf, 310 calories, with potato salad, 200 calories. Asterisk marinated grilled chicken sandwich, 470 calories without mayonnaise. If you want to make another choice, here is the list of some healthy fast food you might want to choose. Asterisk single hamburger, regular or children's size. Asterisk fruit or fruit and yogurt. Asterisk whole wheat rolls. Asterisk baked potato, with vegetables instead of cheese, butter or sour cream. Asterisk low-fat deli sandwiches on wheat bread or on pita bread. Asterisk wraps on whole wheat tortillas, without dressing. If you like more video again, do so now. He is your recipes.